What is good, Holla Squad? We are the Litter Squad on the YouTube platform. Listen, today we're back with another reaction. Today we're reacting to Guns N' Roses, Paradise City. All right. Now, people said, listen, you reacted to Patience. That's fine and dandy. But I'm going to need you to check out Paradise City. So I'm here. Now, listen, if y'all don't got the Nutty Bells on, make sure y'all smash them Nutty Bells because I do live stream every day. I'm back. All right. But first things first, make sure y'all smash that like button. We're going to hop into this Paradise City by Guns N' Roses. Look at the stadium. And I know they packed it out. I don't even got to wait till the video plays to see it. I know they filled every last one of those seats. Let's get it. Told you they packed that stadium out. Bro, is anybody watching this video? Were you at this concert? But it was just a simpler time back then, you know what I'm saying? I feel like rock concerts, like 20 years ago, was the elite level of, like, entertainment. All right? Every time I watch these videos, that's what I feel. What is here in the crowd sucking face. Was that security? Oh yeah, that was security, the blue shirt security. The girls are pretty. Bro, listen, I ain't seen a stiff arm like that since last NFL season. My man stiff armed that man back then. Bro, this man slashes a gun! don't know if that was considered a guitar solo, but I'm going to rate it. Right? Y'all know we rate guitar solos over here. And I'm going to give that one 8.5. Right? It was a little short. I don't even know if it was actually a guitar solo, but I'm going to say it was. You know what I'm saying? So if you had to rate that little excerpt right there, what do y'all rate it? Let me know down below in the comments. I just want y'all to know Slash is my favorite rock star. You know what I'm saying? My man's got the hair. Look like the 1600s. All right, all black. He looked like one of the warriors. Warriors, come out and... He looked like one of the war... Bro, my man got the style and the vibes. Plus, my man go crazy on the guitar. Listen, Slash, I'm gonna let you get your thing on because I hear the guitar solo. Look at this crowd though. It goes on forever. Like, I don't see the back of the crowd. They was out here living different. Now let's get back into it. Giving that one a 10 out of 10, my brothers and sisters. A 10 out of 10. All right. Listen, Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. I feel like somebody redid this song. Cause like the y'all let me know. This song had to have got remade. I'm pretty sure I heard like this melody, but like from a different voice. I know I'm not tripping. Y'all let me know if I'm tripping down below. But listen, Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. I like it. I like it. Bro, that crowd in the second part of the song was outrageous, bro. I can't even imagine being that big of an artist, okay? But listen, y'all let me know how y'all felt about that. The security stopped us from rating the stage dive because I know Fan was about to hop on stage to try to stage dive or crowd surf, whichever terminology you prefer to use. And there's two things that we rate on this channel. It's the guitar solos and the stage diving. All right, we rate their form and all of that. And security was like, nah, not today. My guy, get back in that crowd. But listen, make sure y'all smash that sub button. If y'all want to join the Holla Squad, make sure y'all smash that like button. Help out the video, all that great stuff. Spam me with some more reactions to react to. But y'all like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy, Big Holla. And until the next time you click on a video, which is hopefully like tomorrow, all right? We out of here.
Thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. They thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. You never compromise and show no change, but we still about to blow no propane. I got these thoughts of suicide. Since these people want me dead, I'll take a bullet to the head like Cobain.